to another video. This is Artifier, and today I have you guys another Minecraft Pocket Edition video. Oh my gosh, I wasn't even ready for this video. But today we're doing a Minecraft Pocket Edition mod showcase, again part of the mech mod. It's the motorboat part. And I forgot to tell you the crafting recipe for everything, so I'm gonna go into my new Too Many Items mod. And the recipe is actually these thingies right here. So this is how you make a wing part, you know. You also need this motor, which is, that's the crafting recipe. And then what we have right here is this bottom part, the tail. So, and that's just it with the wheel. Which is, that's how you make the wheel, and then you have the plane! But today we're actually going to be doing the motorboat. So here, right here is the motorboat. The recipe is actually just the engine, which is that again, and then it's just wood, and then you get a motorboat. And you do the same steps as the last one with the key and the gas tank, the key. This is the recipe for the key. It's just one iron ingot. It's very simple. And then the recipe for the gas tank is this. It's just 4 coal and a piece of iron. And bada bing, bada boom. You got your gas tank. And in survival mode, a gas tank... I did this in survival mode. Gas tanks don't even run out, which is really cool. So, yeah. Let me check something first. Oh, there is no... recipe for it. Whatever. So, yeah, this is the motorboat. So we're gonna take it out. You can't just place it on plain water. It's just a glitch. You actually have to place it on the land like that. And it even has a motor. It's really cool. So you do the gas tank. I'm going to, and then do the key
ball
part.
Sacks.
Yeah. And then you just go.
Yeah,
I'm going through the savannah. He does that all the time, but
ball sacks.
So this
ball
is
sacks.
The motorboat.
Yeah, bro. Ball sacks.
Yeah, whatever. So, yeah, this is the motorboat. Oh, let me go to the ocean.
Ball
let me
sacks,
go to the ocean.
Ball
can
sacks,
I fit? Can
ball
I fit?
Sacks.
Oh, yes, I can fit. No, but then I crash. And then it's pretty glitchy. It's on like the first version, so I'm gonna get up here.
Yeah, bro.
Whatever.
Yeah, bro.
Guess and then bing. So. If you take a look, shut up, this is a cool motorboat, and you can just go around like, and it's very fun, and I really love these mods, and I really hope you guys do love this mod showcase, and he's just really annoying right now, shut up, you see, he's doing that on purpose. He never does this, guys, he never does this, okay, well.
Messing up
its
video.
Okay, well, thanks for watching.
No, you can't hear me.
Whatever. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video, and all I want to say is bye bye. Wow. Whatever.